Everybody at Aldershot Town Football Club was saddened to hear of the passing of Yeovil Town captain Lee Collings on Wednesday. We would now invite all present to stand and observe a period of silence which will start and end on the referee's whistle in Lee's memory.
Stockport have the ball now, just coming to beyond halfway. Minihan's going to pick it up. Newby and Cardwell, of course, both on loan from Chorley. And getting down the right-hand side now is Stretton, who pulls the ball back to Minihan. He's going to get shot away, and it's a really good deflected save from Mitch Walker. He'll have seen it late. He didn't get a lot on it, but what he got on was enough to turn it behind for a corner. Great chance for Stockport and Minihan, and well done, Mitch Walker.
Yeah, he's been really advanced in these early stages down the right-hand side as Minihan, a full-back, but very willing and able to get forward.
Second-best defence in the league, just 25 goals conceded in their 30 games so far. Here is Madden on the left-hand side, tries a ball in. It's flicked on by Cardwell, and oh, wow. Simple for Walker. Just lost it in the sun a little bit. And instead of catching it, flicked it behind him onto the crossbar and then retrieved it. Aldershot with the throw. Whittingham's up there. Just 5 or 6 yards away from the corner flag. In it comes. Much better throw. Headed up in the air from Stockport. Bettimer receives it. Controls it nice at the edge of the box. He tries to get room for a shot. He eventually plays it out to Newblay. He's on the edge. Now he finds Edsa. Can Edsa get a shot away? He can! And it's wide. And I'm being harsh on Mo Bettimer, Steve, but little touches need to be better. And that was a routine one. As Stockport come the other end, and Ogie hasn't quite got hold of it. Shot comes in from the number 32. Stretton, Jack Stretton. The ball deflects, but under the body of Mitch Walker. And it's found the goal at the East Bank end just moments after Aldershot wasted possession in an attack of their own. 36 minutes gone here at the EBB, and the visitors are ahead. 51 minutes gone, Shots nil, Stockport County 1. You're watching Shots TV Live, or you're listening to BBC Radio Surrey Sport or the BBC Sport app. Stockport have won possession again on halfway. Cardwell slips it into Crowsdale. What a lovely ball down the line from Crowsdale to find Stretton, who's going to try the early cross. Should be cut out by Phillips, but he's not. He was wrong-footed, and the shot came in there from Madden.
Certainly, it's Aldershot Town still, they maybe improved a little bit in the opening 6-7 minutes of this second half, but they need to lift it even more, and they need a bit more pace still.
As the ball comes in from long range and goes over. 55 minutes gone. It's played short from Panayiotou. Reverse in. Shot comes in from Reese. Deflection. Inside the area still. Come out as far as Newblay. Newblay looks to beat Minihan. And the last touch comes off of Newblay. It'll be a goal kick. Well done. I beg your pardon. It was Madden back there. Same scoreline here at the EBB. In comes the corner. Left-footed from Stockport. It's headed home at the far post by Ash Palmer. And now another goal for the centre-back. He gets up so well, and it looks like it's done and dusted here now at the EBB. 67 minutes gone, Aldershot Town 0, Stockport 2.
Yeah, brilliant commentator's curse. Classic Aldershot Town score 1-0, and then Stockport double their lead.
Corley Southam-Hales has come on for Collar. Madden lifts the ball over the top. And just to clarify, Steve, oh, Walker's tried to clear it forward. And, well, it's been given as a free kick. Relax, Stockport County fans. OK, here is that man, Hines, in possession. Plays the ball back to Ogie. He's going to get the ball back again now. Receives it and goes back again to Ogie. Then the ball inside. Aldershot can't get the key touch, but Reese might get there now. Squares the ball in, and it's found its way into the net. And I'm not even sure that that was a shot. We'll have a look at the replay. I think he was just turning it in towards the penalty area. And Josh Rees has got his 11th goal of the season. It's Aldershot Town 1, Stockport County 2. Here's the replay with our TV live viewers. Ball comes in. Rees really gambles on it, just turns it into the area, and somehow it goes underneath Hinchcliffe and in off the far post, Steve. Aldershot leaving two players up here. Look, Paniatu and Hines, which is forcing three Stockport players back. Rooney's on the edge of the box. In comes the corner, left-footed to the far post, and on this occasion, it's the same player up at the far post. So, thinking about the short corner, Crowsdale shows for it, which forces a couple of shots players out. It's going to be another left-footed in-swinger from James Jennings, and is headed towards goal and gathered at the second attempt on the edge of the penalty area. It goes back to Phillips. Phillips back to Kinsella. Kinsella, another left-footed delivery, another good one. Sendles White is just mistimed the jump, but he's picked up the ball anyway. Ball inside to Nublé. Nublé to Edser inside the penalty area. Now shot comes in, and there's a little deflection. Shots appealing for something. Can they find something here? Kinsella's going to have that as well. It's going to be a left-footed outswinger. Not too much movement in the box, but a lot of bodies in there. In it comes, headed up in the air by a Stockport Town player. Another one, and then at the far post, Aldershot nearly put it in the back of the net, but again it's gone behind, and it's Phillips with the effort, and as Phillips comes smashing in, he just hits a Stockport County player. Barnet have lost 2-0 to Solihull, hit, and Stockport County come forward now. They've lost possession, but it doesn't matter. The final whistle has gone in the 98th minute. Congratulations to Stockport County. You've ruined another tour of duty, albeit a virtual one on this occasion. Final score in North East Hampshire, Aldershot Town 1, Stockport County 2.
Are you in with a shot? More information in the description below.
Click here for the next video. Click here to subscribe.